Oklahoma putting it all out on the line.
All right, here we go now with the all-around competition. This is Brody Malone.
Oh, look at that Maltese. Holy cow, is that good.
70.698 where Malone stands. Just ahead of Wiskus, 0.433 in the all-around scores. Brody Malone is the defending all-around champion. He was 8th on the still rings in 2019.
This is fantastic routine. He sticks his landing. It is going to be really tough for Shane Wiskus to catch him.
He did.
Oh, my goodness. He looks like a national champion to me.
Brody Malone looking to become the first ever national champion in his first two championship meets.
That was clutch, man. Tell you what, I don't think that the U.S. would look too bad with Shane Wiskus and Brody Malone, maybe a Cameron Bach on that Olympic team.
We did have individual competitions to get through tonight as well, and the all-around competition did not disappoint.
And I love it when I'm right, Joel. I told you it was going to be an epic all-around title. I thought the Michigan Wolverines would be in there as well, but it came down to literally the last skill that Shane Wiskus did, the double front on parallel bars. He took a 3/10 step. That would have been the difference, but you've got to tip your hat to Brody Malone. This kid is the real deal. I love watching him. He is poised. He just looks unflappable, and he does high difficulty too. It's not like he goes out there and he does, you know, boring gymnastics. He is pushing the envelope, and time and time again, you hit gymnastics, you hit 6 routines, you're gonna give yourself a chance to win. Brody Malone did that, well deserved.
How about Brody Malone? He's been to 2 gymnastics championships in his career in the NCAAs. He's won them both. And we said early, he kind of flew under the radar because of the attention the other all-arounders got.
It's weird to say that. It shouldn't be that way. And maybe he's, you know, maybe he's the Rodney Dangerfield of gymnastics a little bit. Hasn't quite got their respect, but I think he's winning at the right time. And the Olympic trials are right around the corner. If you're at home, write that name down. Brody Malone, Shane Wiskus, Cameron Bach, Paul Judah, those guys, among others, are going to be in that battle.